These are sprinkler head risers. The one on the left has a lot of strings on the inner threads. That's because it printed too fast and the material did not stick properly. How we fix this is in Cura, go to settings, go to the speed category, and we change the inner wall speed from the default of 25 to 10 millimeters per second. You may not have to go down quite as far, but you can experiment on your own. And now we have a nice clean item with strong threads. I hope this is helpful. Thank you.